UGM. Why we need to go to UGM? Because we don't use PhD style. We don't have journal academic work, but we agree to start with the project, right? Project based paper. Yeah. And I hope we can have maximum 20 students on the first batch. Yeah. Now almost full. So for Indonesian who want to apply, still some seat still, but Pak Jaka will decide, not me. Pak Jaka will decide who will be eligible for the student and who will complete the degree. Okay, and now this is our tradition. Every first of May we sing together. First of May is my favorite. All of you, the old generation, know, eh? Please make voice. Let's sing together.
When I was small and Christmas trees were tall, we used to have
our mothers used to play.
Everybody can sing, eh?
Don't ask me why.
Beaches.
Someone else who came from far away.
Louder.
Now we are tall and Christmas trees are small.
Wow.
And you don't ask the time of day.
Today is for something. The Labor Day in Indonesia, holiday.
Apple tree that grew for you and me. I watched the apples falling one by one.
Wow!
And I recall the moment of them all. The day I kissed your cheek. And you were gone.
I know, everybody.
Now we are
tall. Class.
And Christmas trees are small.
Louder.
And you know that's the time of day. But you and I are never ever gone. Snowman, I was small, and Christmas trees were tall.
Terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Baik, terima kasih Bapak Hermawan Katajaya for First of May celebrating M34 Unstoppable. On behalf Rektor Universitas Gadjah Mada, please welcome untuk memberikan keynote speech Bapak Wakil Rektor Bidang Perencanaan Aset dan Sistem Informasi UGM. Please welcome Bapak Arief Setiawan Budi Nugroho STM PhD. Silakan Bapak.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Honor Bapak Hermawan Katajaya, which who have long speech but very meaningful for me, Joy. And also the host, Bapak Jaka Widada, Dean of Faculty of Agriculture Universitas Gadjah Mada, and also Bapak Kapolda, Pak Irjen Mohon Nainggolan. Terima kasih Pak kemarin undangannya di pertama kali puasa. Sangat impresif sekali gitu ya, bahwa ternyata Bapak Kapolda yang tahun yang kedua sudah membuat OTPI sangat berbeda. Terima kasih sekali Pak. Dan also all the delegates and also guests who attends for
tadi tepat dengan Pak Aris. Dan hadirin sekalian, berikutnya kita akan menyaksikan inauguration of the office of MCOP Daerah Istimewa Yogyakarta. Kami mohon yang terhormat.
The side of Indonesia, which should be cherished, and the rest of the world should learn from Indonesia. And I wish all the very best to Mark Dus for completion of glorious 34 years. All the very best for opening the MCOP office. And lastly, my best wishes for the Agribusiness Entrepreneurial Marketing DBA program. I wish we can learn from them as a country. Bangladesh is also an agricultural country. Most of the guys sitting here, he is deeply rooted in agriculture. We can learn a lot from here, and we can replicate this model, learn from Bakhama one, Jack Ma Street, and we can see how these things can be enrolled in Bangladesh as well. Bakhama one, thank you so very much, and thank you for the opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Sanjeev from Marketing Society of Bangladesh. Thank you for your speech. And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome President of Asia Committee for Small Business, SCSB Professor Dr. Mosaddegh Ahmed.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. It's very good morning to all of you. I am extremely privileged and honored at this Kajamada University. I'm standing out there and to getting the opportunity to say something before you. It's a very, very memorable event today that this university and the MCOP is now introducing a great educational program, the Doctor of Business Administration, based on entrepreneurial marketing on agribusiness, so which is a very burning issue among the world, and this is very contemporary issues for this world. So I think it would be a great platform for the upcoming students, those who enrolled for this particular program, to get the research and further research, not only within the Indonesia itself, but also will get the chance to explore their field study, their survey, their research, and their collaborative academic programs in between the AMF country members, SCSB country members.
Baik, untuk yang di ring pertama, kami mohon Pak Hermawan Kartajaya berkenan memberikan kepada Bapak Aris. Silakan Pak Aris, silakan dia berikan terlebih dahulu memberikan give applause. Dan berikutnya kepada Pak Insinyur Jaka, dan kepada ketiga kepada Pak Kapolda. Silakan Pak Hermawan. Dan berikutnya kepada Bapak Sajib. Pak Sajib, please welcome Mr. Oh, Pak Robi, silakan Pak Robi. I would like to invite Mr. Sajib, sudah Pak Mohon. And also Mr. Ya, berfoto bersama terlebih dahulu.